I'm on the summit of peak 5125, 5,125 feet above sea level. And this is in the Superior Quadrangle. Right now I'm facing east. And somewhat in the middle, a little bit to the left, in the darker part is Hutton Peak. But straight out in the horizon is Signal Peak, Pinnell Peak. Dripping Spring Mountains out there. See Magma Mine. It goes down like 7,000 feet underground. Apache Leap area. And I forgot what the peak is over there. I think it's 5724. Climbed that, I don't know, 5 years ago, 4 years ago. The same day I climbed this one the first time. Picket Post Mountain out there. Pretty hazy, but out there is the Superstition Ridgeline and Weaver's Needle. And two, a little closer, is Fraser Benchmark. And across here is Peachville Mountain. And I'll take a quick look down below here. And there's what's left of the Silver King Mine. I think they're still working it a very small amount. The white area in there is a quartz mine. This peak right in front of us is 5009, which hides the higher peak of King's Crown, and which is a little bit higher. Climbed that, I don't know, about a week before I climbed this one, 4 years ago, something like that. And again, we're looking out. Right, horizon is Five Point Mountain. Behind it, back to Hutton Peak, and that's it for our panorama from the summit of Peak 5125.